Guys, so we needed gas, so we're stopping at a gas station. But also, the place where XXXTentacion passed away is literally right here. So we're gonna go check it out.
Y'all already know, we gotta blast some XXX for this, right?
Excuse me, do you know who's XXXTentacion?
What?
Do you know who's XXXTentacion?
The one that guys that died here?
Yeah, the one that passed away here. Have you heard of him?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you live around here?
Yeah. When I drive by,
yeah,
I see a lot of cops
here. A lot of cops?
Yeah, yeah.
He passed away right here?
Yeah, right here.
Oh my God.
Yeah. See, just make a left here, you're gonna see the river morals here. Yeah. It's there.
Yeah. I might go there. Nothing will happen if I walk there? I don't know, yeah. I'm just worried, because like...
No, it's not that happening. It's a good...
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right, guys.
We can go there.
All right, guys. We just got to the gas station. Literally, I'm trying to explore this area. My man, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm trying to explore this area, how it is, and I want to visit where the homie X died. Rest in peace. So I'm going to take a little walk, and we're going to go and see. You sure I'm going to be okay?
You okay?
I'm just making sure, because these days...
Safe. Don't worry.
Huh?
You safe.
Safe?
Yeah.
All right.
Can I go with you too?
Yeah. You can come. You come. We're going to go together. Thank you, brother. Guys, it seems like this is like a main street. Like there's a lot of like cars that come by and stuff. There's literally a train right there. And it's like a lot going on here. So literally like, wow. We're going to arena. Do you guys know his music?
I like Hope.
You like Hope?
Yeah.
Alright, that's one of my favorite ones too. And she only likes that because I keep blasting it in the car. Alright guys, we did a little right turn. Going to the exact spot where his car was at. And it seems like it's not a main street no more. It's more of like a quiet area. And it's just really scary. Like you can feel the vibes. Like people living here. Guys, this is it. This is exactly where he was. He was right there. Yo, yes, he was, oh my God.
Read the sign.
Guys, there's a sign here. Riva Motorsports respects all wishes to mourn XXXTentacion. We will continue to do our best in being accommodating and comforting in any way we can. Unfortunately, some individuals have defaced our property. We kindly ask for everyone's help by limiting written dedications for Jazay to the sidewalk using chalk or other temporary drawing tools. Thank you for understanding. Wow, people are like, I guess, vandalizing all over. Like, yo, this is just, I don't know how to, wow. That's crazy. So a lot of people have been coming here, I guess, like vandalizing and just writing, you know, spreading their love, I guess, you know. Because X, man, he was an amazing artist, man. And he was still young and trying to become a better person. Something like this can happen to anyone in a blink of an eye. Like, it just makes you open your eyes and just want to give like a moment of silence. Literally, this is where he was at. His car was right here, just like, X was here. Huh. What's that?
I don't know, man.
That's a bandana.
It was on his head.
Someone must have probably came here with the car and then they blocked him and he couldn't come out. That's where it all happened, bro. Like, wow. There's even cops in there. You can see it. For a man meet once, you impacted me the most. It takes more than a bullet to kill a legend. There's even like flowers around here, literally. Like, and then if you go up higher, everything, you see everything, RPX. Literally, every little piece, even up there, there's like a mask. Wow, this is just graffiti on the floor. Yeah, this is what they were talking about, chalk all around. Yo, seriously, man, rest in peace, X. We love you, man. And it's just, life is crazy, man. Life is just insane. Have you heard of XXXTentacion?
Si.
Huh?
I was there by the bin.
Yeah?
I was working there when I hear the shoot.
No way!
Yeah, I was working there.
And what happened? Like, you heard the shots?
Yeah. Bueno, Luis, entonces ahí hablamos. Dios te bendiga.
Yeah, man.
And poor guy, 20 years old.
How you doing, man? God bless you, man.
God bless you.
Thank you. God bless you too, man.
God bless you, family.
When you heard it, like, what did they do? Did they come?
The car was there.
They were?
The car was there.
The car was here?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Where are you from?
We're from New York. We're driving to Miami and, like,
oh,
yeah, yeah.
So far, man. The ambulance, one motorcycle was running over there.
Yeah.
And behind the two ambulance.
Wow.
Went to the hospital, it was right there.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
When they went to the hospital, he was there.
Oh. It sounds even spooky, man, like...
Is this neighborhood like bad or no?
No.
Safe neighborhood?
No, same. Quiet.
Oh, wow, it's a quiet neighborhood.
Better than Miami. In Miami, you left, you choose outside.
Wow, so this is even better than Miami. That's where we're going to Miami right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful over there, because you know, Miami is... That's very crazy. Good to, you know, in the tourist zone.
Yeah, yeah, we're staying in the tourist area. Yeah. That's crazy, man. Thank you, I appreciate it. What's your name?
Louis.
Louis, my man Louis. Thank you so much, man. God bless you, man. Take care, man. All
right.
Be safe out there. Guys, this dude was like a legit witness. Like, he heard the shots and everything. Saw the ambulance come. This is just all over the walls. Thank you, Jase. Wow.
Wow. Literally, guys, we stopped to put gas, and then down the corner is where everything is there. This is just, wow.
You can even feel it, like this whole area is just like, just doesn't feel right, you know, like just everything, like I don't like the vibes out here.
And now we're at the shop next to everything, and they want to get snacks. What do you got? Stop drinking soda, Saleh.
Shut up, at least I'm not with you. Oh!
Were you here the day he was here or not?
I was here.
You were here? Did you hear any shots or not?
No, I didn't.
Oh, when he got home. Oh, yeah, because it's like two blocks down, yeah.
No, he's right there. Not even a block.
I appreciate it, man. Thank you so much. My man, one love, man. Take it.
Wow. What the heck is going on? Miami, you ready? Come on. Everything is just weird. This is just scary, man. A big crash just happened. Really hope everyone's okay. Right there. Oh, man. Wow, look at the car. Damn.
I just made it here to Miami. You guys do not know how much I miss this place. The first thing I did is get half naked. Hey, look up, look, and get a towel because we're staying in a resort. Doomie gang, this is one of my first times staying in a resort. It's been such a journey. And finally, Doomie gang, no more driving for a few days because we finally made it here to Miami. We're gonna have a chill out, have an amazing time with my family, create some memories, enjoy the weather, enjoy vlogging for you guys. The kids are already downstairs in the pool, enjoying the whole resort. So you know what? I'm gonna go downstairs. Let's go see how it goes. Come on. All right, guys, I just got here. I'm gonna give you guys a little crazy tour of this resort. Starts off with the pool for the kids right here.
Oh, how you doing, brother?
Yeah, so make sure you have one of you guys down here watching them because in case something happens, then it's
100%. That's so good.
I do.
My man, thank you. Oofa. Yo, Rima, say off. What's better, Orlando or Miami?
Miami.
Miami? Why Miami?
Orlando, you can't open your eyes under. It's gonna burn. But I could open my eyes under when I put it back up, it's gonna burn.
And then it goes all the way down there. We're gonna go check it out right now.
Guys, look, it gets even more dope right here. Look at this. Hey, oh my god, it's like kiddie pools, the little place right there. You can sit down in it. Oh my god, this is so relaxed. NYC, look, oh my god, this is so relaxed. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, what the splash view?
Called the nest rest. You just sit in a nest like a bird. Guys, look, there's a freaking bed here. Rima's legit, she's taking a nap here. What the, look at, they got Connect 4. Like a human size Connect 4.
Thumbs up if you want me to do a video playing with my family, a human Connect 4, man. This is crazy. What up, man? How's it going? Where you from? Where you from? Where you from? Oh. Oh, well. I guess he doesn't speak. Like, I don't know. Like, I think he's from another country, like Norway or something.
Sorry for the music. People partying down there. Miami's always a crazy party vibe. How's this DJ Khaled do this, man? What the heck? Yo, this is lit, man. I'm enjoying this place out here, man.
Guys, they even got like these cool like beds. They got ping pong table right there. They got that little game right here. This is dope.
What are you, Spider-Man? Come on.
Oh my god, bro. This is like reality, man. Yo, let's do it. Ping pong, come on. Rima versus Saleh. Who's gonna win? Huh?
Me.
You sure?
Yes, Saleh.
What the? Guys, they lost the ball already, man. I guess no more ping pong.
How's the leg on? Well, I guess the ladies or not? What up? I got a on the 10th day of the 10th, let's go.
Thank you, man.
Sydney, like Australia. Sydney's my spouse.
Guys, I just left from shopping and that dude literally was crazy hitting on me like a good 40 minutes in the store. I ain't gonna lie, it was pretty cool, but then after a while, like, he was kind of trying to touch me.
We're out here in the city of Miami, literally playing soccer right there.
Real Madrid.
Yo, Seth, red card. Red card, man. He's getting a red card. Red card, man. White card. Ronnie J.
It do me, gang. Today was a wild, wild day. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you guys give it a giant thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for all your love and support. I see your tweets. I see your comments every single day. I appreciate every single one of you guys who always show love. I see every single one of you guys. And I can't wait to actually see you guys in real life. In the UK, Taurus, the UK, make sure you guys get your ticket. AdamMeetsFusi.com. It's about to be super, super lit. Leicester, Edinburgh, Glasgow, London, Sheffield, my first time in Sheffield, just so many dope cities. Probably missed a few. Newcastle, Birmingham, Manchester, Bradford. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys real soon. But I'll see you guys tomorrow on YouTube. Take care, and peace. Love you.